Actually, how a bleed appears as this is the kidney in transfer section is normal, and this is the hepatorenal angle, the Morrison's pouch, and you see, if you see this echogenic area, this is an echogenic area seen. This is bleed. You see the movement, you will see the movement within it, going to magnify it, to show you the characteristic of a bleed. Fresh bleed will appear as we are seeing here in this particular view. Here you see. This is all bleed, this area. This echogenic area is representative. You can see the movement of this, these echogenic areas, and the movement of these echos. So this is how a bleed appears as, if it is fresh. Thank you very much.